You took out the other sentry? Oh. Well, so I didn't even see them at first, and then they start lighting me up. Yeah, that's cool. I need some more friends for this game. The way's clear. It's been hard, even on Crucible. I mean, like, dang. This is the part where you borrow it. Ooh, I want this ship too. Hopefully they give it to me. It's red.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship.
Cover you. Where are you at? Come on, cover you. Oh, the ship just gone. I know it kicked me off or something. I'll stay over here. Dang, now that dog got some hops. That dog hopped over here. They about to drop on you. I think it's a big guy up here now. They knocked me off the platform? Oh. I put a hill thing up. But, oh, wait, no, I didn't. All right, now I did. He's almost dead, one shot. The best thing about doing story right now is we're stronger than everybody we're gonna meet, most likely. So
our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
I look like the Andre knot.
made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good.
What pistol do you have? Let me look at you, okay?
Disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Nanina. Exotic gun, what you got? Darcy. Yeah, no, it's still. Living memory, dead man walking. Oh. Where we going? Down here. What was that? Dang, it made the explosion?
Are we too late?
Not yet. Oh. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
You got good accuracy.
And everything goes boom.
Missed a spot all over here, got all these bullet shells and everything. What is that? The heck is this on me? Now welcome in, party. We just walking. Oh, I missed. Right, we just keep going. We missed one.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
I like how the ghost appears when you're near a chest and stuff. That's kind of sweet.
That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Blocked.
Oh, wow. They really on just on guard duty. We just killed them for nothing. It's supposed to be an easy job.
It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's...
Watch, they all about to appear.
Impressive.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Looks like the Red Legion use fusion cells to power their machinery.
Oh,
let's
okay.
Plug it in. Get this thing started.
wonder what would have happened if we went in there. Would we die? Oh. It'd be sweet if you just sit in there. I was about to try. I would have tried, but it started closing up. Too fast, so I couldn't get in there. What I click? Might have been a gas. See, nothing changed. I could have just been chilling. He's still there. His head's there.
These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets. Ground up under our
feet. I'd have just been taking this troll.
Position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
There's still plenty of planet left. We'll take care of it.
Hey, everybody? Oh, someone's behind me.
Get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows.
Why we gotta stay in the shadows? He's about to kill me out there. Man, see, I'm mad I don't got the blink. I don't got it yet. Like a waste every time I use it early. Okay. Bounce me back. Why didn't he die? He just took a rocket. Are we going down? Oh. What the hell? Oh, is this it?